Welcome to Simply Logical, this is Venkatesh. Can you solve this sequence number puzzle? What is x in the sequence? 99% of the people who are answering this question in the exam will answer it wrong. I will explain why. Feel free to pause the video and try yourself before checking the solution. Let everyone know your answer in the comment section. If you are new to the channel, do subscribe to the channel for the newest videos watching. Let's check the solution now. Even though the sequence looks like a simple one, there are high chances of getting it wrong. 99% of the people who are answering this question in the exam will answer it wrong. Now I will explain why. As soon as we see this kind of sequence, the first step to solve the sequence is by doing the difference between the numbers. Let's check the difference between first and second number, second and third number, and so on. Here, first number is 132. And second number is 129 and their difference is 3. Similarly, second and third number and their difference is 5. Then third and fourth number, their difference is 7. Most of the people will stop here since a difference look like an arithmetic progression and conclude the answer based on these results. If you are concluding the answer by seeing these results, then you are doing a mistake. Because if you consider next two numbers, that is 117 and 106, their difference is 11, not 9. And the difference of subsequent numbers is 13. Be careful while solving these kind of problems. Suppose if you are not careful, then there are high chances that you are giving the wrong answer. So if you observe carefully, the series is reducing by 3, 5, 7, 11 and 13. So what is so special about these numbers? These are nothing but the prime numbers. To conclude, the series is reducing by prime numbers starting with 3. So what is the next prime number after 13? It is 17. Just subtract the last number of the sequence, that is 93, from 17. The result is 76. 76 is the value of x in the sequence. That's all for this video. Please subscribe to my channel for free. I am making videos on logical and interview puzzles, math puzzles, interesting facts, and on science updates. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support.